Breaking news from KION News Channel 546.
We begin with that breaking news, though. Police say a gun was found at Watsonville High School yesterday. Investigators tell us that a 15-year-old who is not a student brought a gun onto campus and then tried to run away, hiding under a car to avoid police officers. Ultimately, though, he was arrested. No one was hurt in this incident. This is a developing story, and we'll bring you the latest details both on air and online as we get them.